This, my friends, on Google Maps is our featured property. And so you can see here that we were just looking at, there's where the road's supposed to be. So once again, in this case, Google Maps is off in terms of the overlay of the property. But this is where our featured property is. So remember those three questions I had for you. Where is this? What state, what county? Let's see if we can figure this out if we scroll out. Look at this, it says Oregon Shores. There's a lake, which is called Agency Lake, a little bit out there. Let's keep scrolling out, see if anyone ends up having a guess. Casino nearby, here's our nearest town of Chiloquin to the property. What county is this? This is Klamath County, Oregon. Klamath County is a beautiful place. It has Crater Lake as part of it. If you're not familiar with Klamath County, there's obviously the big lake system as which this property is pretty darn close to the lake. So the answers are Oregon, Klamath County, and Chiloquin. So if you can't get it from there, I can't help you. That's about all I got. This lot, what is particularly great about it, obviously you're close to the lake and you do have lake access. There are trees on the property. You got road here in front of you. There's obviously some houses nearby. What I love about this property is not only the location, but you notice there's quite a few houses around here. This is what I would call an on-grid property. We have plenty of properties on our website which are off-grid, which don't have utilities. You're off to get solitude. Well, here, if you want to build a house, you got the water line that's running right in front of this property. So it's a fantastic location for if you're wanting to build and have a house and those sorts of things. So you notice here, these are actually two different parcels. It's a total of 0.8 acres, which I have bought and sold plenty of properties in this area. You notice here, there's the dirt road, there's the home. We'll look at some of these pictures here. There's trees on the property, trees nearby. We have a video on our website. Again, more trees, lots of trees in the area. And you notice that we do say that there is power and water available. What I particularly like about this particular area, HOAs aren't for everyone, and this one is a homeowner association price, but you get some benefits with it. So if you want to RV, you can't camp on the site, you can't RV on the site, but they do have 17 sites for camping, for RVs, that only cost $10 a night for owners. And you certainly can stay longer than 2 weeks with board approval. And so it's a lot that is very unique, and they have dump sites there. So if you aren't building on the property yet, you can still come and hang out. We have all those different coordinates for the property. This is, like I said, an on-grid property. So property taxes are still extremely cheap, only $180 a year. Talking about 15 bucks a month there. You are close to the lake, and it's just a wonderful, wonderful location, especially with the water line being available and having the possibility of getting water. So if you want to buy this lot, we have the discount cash price of about $12,000. Our owner financing price is $13,000, $12,999, with about $750 down and minimum monthly payments of around $249. But you can do more than this, as we've talked about in other shows. And so that is our featured property. I'll show you a couple more pictures. We don't have all of the pictures on the website. Here are some pictures of this beautiful property. Some of those you've seen, you can see some of the power lines nearby. See some of those neighbors. And so you can see there's not a ton of neighbors around you. You still have plenty of space and you have almost a whole acre available to you. So lots and lots of space. It's not a postage stamp lot. You have space on it with trees.